I was 9 months pregnant with my second child, and my older son had a playmate that came over to our home. I ended up getting whooping cough from a child who wasn't immunized because my own immunity from childhood had worn off.
Pertussis, or whooping cough, starts out like just a common cold, and so it's easy to spread it. It goes on then, though, to have this cough that has a whoop at the end.
It was during one of these coughing spasms that my water literally broke. I gave birth to a very healthy baby boy, and when I kissed him for the first time, I passed pertussis right on to him.
Pertussis is very serious for infants. We need to put a cocoon of safety around them by vaccinating the people who share the air with them.
It literally almost killed my baby, and it was completely preventable.
Check with your provider to see if immunization is right for your family.